So what I plan on doing relatively soon, I know I've mentioned it, but I'm going to actually create samples of some of my older works so you can see how they've evolved. I'm going to specifically stay in the realm of my florals.